Man, today's been such a great day of school. I'm so glad to be back. Oh, hey, Emily.
Hi, Sunny.
See you to class. See you at class.
Okay, bye.
Shout out your Instagram and all that.
Oh, follow me on Instagram at
Sunny3803B.
And Snapchat at
Sunny3803B.
Fuck. This is our go-to smoke spot.
Yeah, Walmart makes so much fucking sense.
Like, isn't that what you do at Walmart?
Yeah.
Hey, Beto, don't you just smoke like all your weed you bring?
I'm making it clear that if they get stolen, I'm suing the store.
Just making it clear. If I come back and my stuff is gone, you're paying for it. Do you know how much my cocaine costs to get? If that's gone, you're gonna be the one in trouble.
Oh my god.
What?
I just had an orgasm in my pants.
Seth.
Over cinnamon rolls.
No, orange rolls.
We just rolled up.
Oh, orange rolls?
In this bitch.
Stop.
Where's the eye drops at though?
Our banana's found funny. Because of all the potassium.
And the earphones. I need earphones and I need eye drops.
Yeah.
I was just about to say that.
What? First rule of Fight Club, don't talk about Fight Club.
What are we talking about Fight Club? Alright, we're just talking about the rules. Where do we...
Honestly, say, I want to do the editor. Or they probably, yeah, it's to be...
They, no, they have to have it.
You yes, have it.
Oh,
might be this,
right? What do you do? Oh, God.
What?
He's asking.
Who's asking what?
We have their eye drops.
Oh, is he really? Where are they at?
Huh?
We're gonna be in pharmacy.
Okay. Where's that at? I don't go to this Walmart that much.
I don't go to this Walmart in general.
I also need earphones.
Oh. Here, get these.
Sure?
No.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, here we go.
You have to be 18 by eye drops.
That would be retarded.
Yeah, where are they?
We should have brought Daniel, he looks 18.
He looks 24.
Hey, I know how to get Xanax. You go up to a pharmacy or your doctor and you say that I'm terribly afraid of having a flight or like flying, and then they'll give you Xanax. Because that's what Shane Dawson did.
Yeah, but Shane Dawson, but he's over 20.
Sonny, no, you need to lose weight. Like Sonny.
I'm telling you right now, the best
one. Are you gonna grab three?
No, the best one is either. Give me an apple one if you're buying so many.
Oh my god,
Sonny.
Sonny,
can you give me an apple one?
I got you.
I'll wait in line.
Why do you like pumpkin pie so much?
What the fuck? Why are you getting so much pie?
Why?
I like pumpkin pie.
We're gonna give this to the poor children of McLean High School. Once we get that.
You're one of those children, Sonny.
Exactly, that's what I'm keeping, Sam. Hey, grab two more pumpkin pies.
Don't do it. He's doing it.
You're nasty.
I know you.
Man, my dick is nasty. Talk about it. I'm gonna wash that shit in a couple days.
Why?
I need to get mints. Just
yeah, your breath smells like shit. All the pies fell.
Even the
blender,
you know how much that's
going
to cost?
How much money did you bring?
$30. Yeah.
In store taxes.
Oh.
That's not enough.
Trying to be my sugar daddy.
Yeah.
Can't believe you guys didn't find out I stole like a heck of stuff. Yeah, we're good.
They are. I'm just the cameraman.
I don't know.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, don't worry. We're leaving.
It makes me feel like
I don't feel cool.
School.
Yeah. No.
Where do you guys really have Innocent
Charter? No, we almost got
87.
Yeah.
He's got like 30.
Yeah, I'll bring it up right now. I wish.
Yeah, we do.
He's lying.
That's why I don't work at Walmart.
Wow.
What did you say?
That's why I don't work at Walmart.
I would work at Walmart.
Dude, Walmart is you.
You can't work at Walmart.
It's 18, right? Oh no.
Is it 21 because they sell cigarettes? Yeah. I'm a bad child. Plus I'm black, so they'll never hire me.
Wow. Really?
Yeah. He's not.
I'm just hot. No, I'm not bad. I'm sorry.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we've got backpacks.
You got backpacks.
Stupid.
You know this kid, right? I'm 2038.
I have 10 pounds of coke in my bag.
Oh my gosh, you guys need to stop right now.
I do all this stuff so I can go to church on Sunday and God can't forgive me.
You guys need some church.
Oh my God.
Sunday. How many pies did you need?
First off, I love pumpkin pie and we're giving free pumpkin pies to
the homeless. I'm giving pumpkin.
Do you like pumpkin pie?
It's not drugged at all. Maybe. I don't
know. Why'd you get a pumpkin pie?
Maybe. There may be a little bit of weed
the
in there.
Pumpkin pie's the
some girl. What is this?
This is my video. It's a school kindness project.
No, it's not.
We bought a shit ton of pumpkin pies for the tortured kids of McLean. Would any of you like any?
Hell yeah.
Well, you
here you go.
Are you recording?
Yes, I'm recording.
Hey, what's up, bitch?
I did this.
Yeah, you have it. Yeah, we're trying to feed, because we know how hard it is to be at this fucking school. So we brought free food.
Right here, this is the last pie.
Hey. Right here.
Whoa, shit. Is there no more?
No, I don't think there is. No.
Don't worry, I got you. I got two more in my bag. Here you go, child. Keep fighting.
He's a vlogger now. I don't know why.
Anything to do.
I'm not allowed to do that shit right now.
I'll spark one up.
Not allowed to do what?
Give me some flint. I don't smoke no more, bro. I'm sober as fuck.
But, so you're admitting on camera that you've smoked before?
Every time I grab the mic, I'm just a beast. All you fucks weak. I will leave you dead in the streets. Can't take the heat. Don't mess with me. Ain't got a killer recipe. You will let us.
I'm fucking walking away.
Just asking a question.
I ain't answering shit. No, getting myself a lawyer, bro. Yeah, I know.
Why getting a lawyer?
Hey, do you got shit to shout out or no?
Wait, you need a lawyer?
You got shit to shout out?
Yeah, shout out to me. You already know too, Rob, go subscribe. Yeah, no, go subscribe to my homie too, bro. Sub to this channel.
Lane with me, pop with me, get high with me. If you rock with me, smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys.